just something to do between cigarettes. That was what I said as I bought myself a ticket, ventured into the darkness, and sat down right there in the very first row to take a good look at little Egypt and her tattoo, the ruby in her belly and the diamond in her Texas on her toe. But Lord, Lord, hey, pardon me, ma'am, it was really nothing. It was just something to do between cigarettes. That was what I rationalized as I cut myself free from all the tiresome reality, as I merged with the movie and drifted to the sheen of the screen with a prodigious thirst, and became one with the black and white gloss there somewhere in between. But I swear to you all, I considered it just something to do between cigarettes. And in the flash of a moment, I found my phone was tapped and I was on the lam from special agents to the Red Queen, who thought busting themselves a poet might provide a path to paint this professional prestige and maybe blackmail as a fallback. And I told myself as I ran to the sewers in a voice like Harry Lyme, "Hey, you guys, it's a terrible mistake." It was just something to do between cigarettes. Just something to do between cigarettes. got something to do between cigarettes.